In this short video, you will learn how to send Microsoft Word document file and PDF, okay, in Microsoft Teams mobile application. Follow me, let me put you through on how you can do that.
The first step is to open your Microsoft Teams app that is installed on your mobile. So if you use iPhone and you don't have Teams, go to the App Store and install it, okay? If you use an Android, go to the Play Store and get it installed. But here I have it, so I'll tap on it for it to open. As the app opens, all you need to do is to start a chat or to get to the contacts. So tap on the pen-like icon at the bottom right. Then in the search area, type the name of the person. It will pop up, or the email address, okay? Once it pop up, just tap on the name. So here I want to chat with Kevin Mike, Kevin Ray, so I'll tap on his name. Then tap on next. Now this opens the conversation area showing the chats we had recently. But the interest here is to send the document file. So tap on the plus sign at the bottom left. Then you are shown some options. Touch on the attach icon, all right? This opens the recent sub tab of your files app. All right, you can see the heading recent, but the file you are looking for may not be here. The document file you're looking for may not be here. So tap on browse. Once you tap on the browse tab, you are landed on my iPhone. Okay, so this is where the file you may want to send to a contact is saved. So navigate to the file, get to the file and tap on it. Here you can see the one named LL. Here you can see the one named LLC name. So it's a document file. So I will tap on it. But if your own is in a separate folder, tap on the folder and pick it. Okay. So you can see another one Word file here, another Word file here, Tech Tips. So let's work with Tech Tips. So I will tap on it. And this is placed in the chat area. So tap on the send button. And this document file is sent to Kevin Rail. Okay, he's offline, but when he comes online, he will have access to the file. Then let's send PDF. For you to send PDF, tap on the plus sign at the bottom left. Then select attach. Then this opens on my iPhone location, or device app. Then get to the PDF file. Here I have a folder I created called Acrobat. That's where the PDF file is. I will tap on it. Then I will tap on the file. So the location of your own PDF file may be different. Just get to it and tap on the file, okay? Then tap on send button. And this PDF file is sent to Kevin Rail. So this is how you send documents, okay? Word documents and PDF to contact on Microsoft Teams.
I believe you find this guide helpful. Please, if it does help, consider subscribing to my channel. Here we discuss technology, okay, which cuts across so many areas. So subscribe to learn more. Leave a comment in the comment section. Let me know how you feel about this video. Does it really help you or you need something extra? Let me hear what you have to say. Hit the like button, the one that points up, so that YouTube will know that this content is helpful. If we don't do that, there is no how the system knows that this content is helpful. So please do that, okay? Watch this video to learn more on how to complete other tasks on Microsoft Teams mobile application using an iPhone. Thank you and see you some other time.